Right here is a failed molting of an isopod. They molt several times in their life, and sometimes it fails. And like this guy, he was not in a humid enough environment, I believe, when he started the molting process. But his antennas are stuck, his front legs are all stuck, he's walking backwards, and he probably won't live another couple of days. It's super sad.